razorback hog. He's tough as a buck, and a hunter who stalks a pet better have luck. You can fill him with buckshot and rifle balls too, and he'll turn around and make you strings of two. Jackson met Sir Packingham. The British were fed on hot biscuits and ham, but the Tennessee boys were lean as a snake, with nothing for a breakfast but a razorback steak.
Gravy and razorback steak. Here we go. Here we go.